Hey guys, it's your girl Crystal, and welcome back to my channel. We are currently playing Bioshock.
Oh, it's a lot of dead bodies.
So let us continue and make our... Oh, god damn it.
What?
Excuse me. Sir, where did your friend go? I hate it. I hate all of it. Where are you, little bitch? Oh! Nice.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot. Break. You're not a man. You're just a termite at your side.
Okay.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except for the heat. I put a couple of drinks in here last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office key.
Oh no! Goal is complete. So is it up here now we need to go? Yep. The workshop. The circus of value. Ha 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 ha. Well, he doesn't have a big daddy, so I'm not too interested in him or a little sister. Oh, shoot. Oh, no! My ass just keeps getting killed. Oh. What? How are you still alive? Okay.
I
don't understand. Told me I have like no ammo or anything. Okay.
I said,
you. Looking good. Eh. Not really. Can I have anything? Okay. Nice. Oh no! Oh, I'd be honestly terrible at this game sometimes. Okay. Oh, we're gonna get him this time. We're gonna get him this time. But where is he, though? Uh-oh. Did I miss him? Dang it. Is he up here, then? 'Cause I know you're wounded. Mm. Oh no! Dang it. Okay, we got him this time. Forgot I also have these, which gladly come in handy. Are you down here now? Nice. Oh, and he's an elite? Okay, I feel like those are harder to kill.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Let's go get our device. Assume I can't hack. Nope. Not the easy way, which is what I'd want to do. Oh, that's not what I meant. Oh, hello.
Basic casing is ready.
Damage research. Get more bang for your research buck with damage research. Carry your analysis further than you ever thought. Nice.
Gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Okay. So I gotta finish his bomb. Okay. Ah. Dang, lady, why won't you go down? Actually, what's in here? Anything still in here?
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
You are crazy. That's all I gotta say there. Can I have anything? Nope. Okay. Oh, hello. I feel like there's another one of those upstairs, too. I know there's another big daddy body up there, too, because I killed three? I feel like... I think they're just up there, though. Oh, hey! You don't look like you have a little sister, so I'm not gonna worry about you at this very second. Let's let you do this one. What is the other thing I need to find? Okay. Oh, shoot! I didn't know it could jump that far towards me. Well, dang. That thing can jump. That was terrifying. Oh, well. Ugh. Yeah, I'm dead. It's okay. We got him on the next thing. He's weak enough. Ah! Yep. Oh no! I stepped in the fire and died. What a shame. I just can't keep myself alive sometimes, if we're being completely honest. Okay. Say, why won't she just die? To say. If I step on you, will I die though? I feel like I would. Okay. Oh no. Ugh. Terrible. Let us go back to where we were after dying for the 100th time this level. Was there one little sister left? I honestly don't know where they can be. Okay. Isn't that the office? Yeah, I think that's his office, but it's all locked up. Ugh. Try to find a way in there. Let's see if maybe we can hack our way in. Moving way too fast. Ugh. Is there any notes or anything? Are you kidding me? What? Oh, y'all are killing me. Yeah, because none of this is gonna work. Oh, dang it. Okay, let's... Wait, there's no way I can find the code? Kyberg is keeping of his office. Door code.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got... Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't... I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at six ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan Splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
So just, I don't know how to get the code? Is there any way I can make a hack tool? Because this is going to be the death of me.
I heard that.
Uh-oh. So they don't have any batteries? Oh. And I feel like I'm just struggling with this so bad. Why is this blocked though? Okay, let me try it again then. Nothing else in here I can grab. Speedy hacker. Reduce difficulty for having turrets, bots, and cameras. What other ones do I have? Maybe that'll help me. Let's see if I can get this thing open. I think I got it now. Uh-oh. There we go. Whew! That was a tough one right there. Oh, god damn it. Skilled hacker. Oh, nice. These things. Can I just hit it? No. Oh God. Oh no! Dang, well at least we got it open. That'll make our lives a little easier. Okay. Got a little stuck there. Why is my frame rate dropping? Oh, there's the last one. Electrocuted myself on that one. Okay, that's the last little sister, so let's just kill them while we're here. Since we will have it after this. We got, oh. Oh my god! Oh There we go. Wait, where are you at? Oh, there you are. There you go.
Thank you for helping me.
Nice.
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Oh, shit. Damn. Who rolled you in?
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same
city. Well, we got our bomb.
In the middle of the ocean.
No! We tricked you, monster.
That sounds more like...
Nice.
Does it look like it's a real bomb?
Better.
I got to put it on the core of the geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Hmm. Damn. Go down. Damn. I'm like, why wouldn't you die? Okay, let's go. God. Got all your little minions out now, don't ya? You afraid I'm gonna get in your little office and kill ya? Oh, so that just doesn't even affect you. Go away. I don't want to deal with you. Okay. Now let's do this. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Liquid nitrogen, you say? Oh, we're putting in here?
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read a bit of the papers. Now it is. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Okay, let's turn this.
Will these creatures kill you, even I? As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull your
soul. Oh, God.
Right along with me. If death comes in, it will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
Nice. Sorry, buddy. Actually, say, what do you have for me? Nice. Bye. Bye. Nice. Keep spinning this around, right round, right round. Well, my friends, actually, before we get any farther, I think this is a good place to end this video. But, you know what? Like always, I'll be seeing you on the next one.